loaded up again in the eighth. Marcum pauses and pitches, and Walker hits a ground ball to third. Diaz ranges left, fields, throws to second, and they get the force out on Ray Navarro. Christian Walker, a dangerous hitter, could have tied the game with a grand slam. Instead, Marcum gets him to ground out. We go to the bottom of the eighth, 6-2 Clippers.